something there now. What do you think?
Thank you. Seems to be growing well.
Yeah?
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Of course. Don't much care for Good Neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble. Okay.
Seems to be growing well.
Need to get back to Diamond City one of these days. Biggest town I ever saw. You should know. People have been complaining a bit about the bed situation. If you work, you eat. It's as simple as that.
all Diamond City. Read the public.
Who needs a haircut? Everyone needs a haircut. Step up.
Whatever you want, I ain't got time.
Swatters! Right here! Best skull bashes in the Commonwealth!
Don't walk outside the wall undefended! High quality protection for sale!
So thirsty. Doctor says I can't drink liquor no more. Cola. Need a new Coca-Cola.
Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time, then, do you? Here, I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. Trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
My husband was murdered. He was just trying to keep them from taking Sean, and they just...
It's okay. You don't need to say anything more.
So, we're talking about a group of cold-hearted killers. But they waited until something went wrong to resort to violence. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. A lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my baby, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the Gunners, and of course there's the Institute.
Who are the Gunners?
High-end mercenaries. No job too brutal. They're in the running as likely suspects. They wouldn't be the ones pulling the strings.
Super mutants? What are they?
Big, green, muscles on muscles. In other words, hard to miss. I think we can safely rule them out.
So you think this Institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. A discarded prototype, anyway.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any other synth like myself. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal, and there's the newer ones that are almost human. I'm somewhere in between.
You don't know anything about them. Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
You're right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The man who killed my husband, he had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but that sound.
Could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
I'll never forget that voice. Low and rough. Like sandpaper. Across your face.
Not much to go on. But a tough and commanding voice can get someone pretty far in the violence business. What else?
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Who is he? Do you think he has Sean?
It's way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop out where he went.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.